Hello, and thank you for tuning into our video. I do want to warn as a heads up that significant parts of this video did kind of have an issue where the mic wasn't on, and the thing is that we're trying to sort of preserve our game experience. So we've been trying to avoid recording over, and as a result of that, this will be preserved with all the micless glory. Sorry if that causes an inconvenience, but it's where our goals with this playthrough is. So I hope you bear with us on that if you're not a fan of it. This part will only be on the recordings of Nezumis that have this problem, by the way. Oh! Appreciate the steak. But next time I want pork ch- sorry. Oh no, I never reclaimed. Oh no, 2,789 souls. I mean, it's not good. It sucks still, but of all the times I lost souls, I don't think it's been. That one seems to be a bit of a more minor one. That's all I'm saying. can't see my target. Yeah, that one was kind of dumb on me. Power of my powerful stick. Ever powerful. Thank you. I too find myself thwarted by basic elements of nature. Oh, my throwing daggers are almost out. Oh, that one got through. I know I'm not helping, but the amount of bosses that we cheese instead of defeating properly is distressing. Jeez, works, except when it doesn't. Was it really victory? Cool, I have a new recruitable. But I did not get that which I seek. Well, that looks like a sufficiently dramatic looking place. Is that the city of mages? Oh, it is. and simple. Oh. I did it, I some. Why is it health half? Jellyfish is almost dead already. Oh, that was a lot of experience. Oh, belly friend cannot stay. Okay, Site of Grace. poison. Man, I don't know. It's gonna be a long trek. It's gonna be a long trek to get my loot. I wonder why my mic was picking up something still. Jellyfish does not seem to do too much, unfortunately. It's not even going to be even remotely as cool as he was when he fought me. Just headbutted it. I'm still sufficiently happy with the battle mage.
Thank you.
Hey, it survived poison. Nice. It's a big old room. Alright. Thank you. Okay, you can't refresh summons that way. Alright, I got half the medallion. The thing I was here for. That was not smart of me at all. I genuinely thought I could make that jump. If I could make a run for it. Risk, 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 risk. Nice. I mean, the poison's not nice, but... Okay. Well, it looks like it's not impossible to run past. To let's try the wolves. They're called lone wolves, but they come in a pack of three. And they're your partner. Elden Ring, we need to talk about your language department, translation department. Be a dick, but Nope. I'm bailing. So we got what we came for. Now to get what we came for again.
Always a pleasure.
This is actually really good for getting sales for resources. Thank you. Gargoyle came to see what all the tennis rackets was. Or is it an RP? That's 1500 right there. I can understand why with poison damage, jeez. How many giant bats are there? No, I want the one up there.